here a pet, there a pet, everywhere a pet pet. Hey everybody, hello and welcome to Massively Overpowered Television, where today we are going to be jumping into the Land of Mounts. There's another name for this game. It's called Riders of Icarus, or Icarus. I kind of forget now, but it has mounts and pets and pets and mounts and mounts and pets. And so, hey, that means MJ probably really likes it. So I'm very excited to get in and show you guys. I have been on a tour before. I had higher level characters that I was on. We went in and like tried to four man this big old 10, 15 man raid boss thing. It didn't go over so well, but it was still fun. And there are some fun mechanics in here, so we are going to take a look at this game. This is the tail end of the last closed beta. Open beta starts next week, but if you have a Founders Pack, you get to start an early access, or early head start, whatever. Sorry, not early access. Head start on Wednesday. So that's what we're doing. We're showing you a little bit of what you're going to be able to see. Now, this is not the open beta build. There will be some changes, I'm told. Don't exactly know which, but for now, this is what we're going to see. So let's do it. Ba-chun-ching. All right, so we are at character creation. Now, the good news for all of you who are like, oh, good heavens, no, MJ's in character creation again. All right, so this character is only going to live for a total of 2 more days. I'm not going to worry too much about it, but I do want to show you guys a little bit about what is available, just so you've got an idea. Hopefully everything is all visible. You guys can see everything. Hopefully there are no problems. Alright, so here are the classes. Of course, the guy... Wow. Leisure Suit Larry here. I didn't look at those. Oh, the priest outfit looks pretty nice. Assassin looks maybe a little hard to walk in. Those are hard metal plates. That, ooh, it's not gonna do any sitting in that outfit, that's for sure. And yes, me and my big sword. Everybody's gotta have one big sword class. So of course I don't play male characters, so that's all you get to see of those. All right. Someone's saying stream's not live, and others are, so what that person needs to do is refresh. Alright, so here is the Berserker. Then you have the Guardian, which obviously they disarm people with their looks, so they don't have to worry about a lot of armor, but we know. We know that's the typical thing now, right? Alright, and Assassin looks neat. I'm kind of tripped out about the glowy, though. That's a little odd. And, here's the Priest. Now, I almost always play Healer, but this is really more for playing with a group and stuff. And we're not in a group right now. So what I got a little bit used to playing, and what I mean by a little bit used to was... not a whole lot, is the wizard. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna create our wizard. And you come in, and so there you go. You've got customization. You can check out the different outfits or the non-outfits. Hairstyles. These are, you know, pre-dones. So you got lots of different options here. I'll just go with the redhead. Presets, and then look, you've got numerous faces, lots of hair. We want brighter red because, you know, oh, maybe a little darker. It's not a bad hairstyle. We'll just run through a few of these. I like when there are hairstyles that don't clip. I've become a clip hater. I don't really like short hairstyles, but the clipping hair issue drives me absolutely insane. Alright, so you've also got, well, facial hair. I guess we don't get any facial hair on our lips. You get to mess with your build a little bit. Tall, skinny, not immeasurably. And then if you go to custom, you get to do all sorts of here, all the others. My goodness, her legs are... Whoa, okay. Torso. Shoulders. You don't get a... Don't apparently... Get, there we go. There we're turning. So you can do presets. You can do... get very detailed yourself. We're just going to... We're just going to try to... Like eye color. Whoa, not eyebrow color. Oh, I don't... Eep! Sorry. No, no. I'm not looking forward to a... no, no, no. Eye color. Eye color green. That's not green. There we go. There's green. And then, of course, as everybody seems to be doing nowadays, you get these really different shapes going on. Anyway, so there you go. Lots of stuff. Presets versus customing. It's got a pretty good character customization going on. So we're just going to leave her as is, which, you know, for me is kind of miraculous. let's see. Is there a hitbox advantage? Oh, I don't know. Let's see. Alright, let's just go ahead and create. Let's go from here. Oh! I need a name. Wait, where's the name? Where's the name slot? Ah, here it is. Wait, did it say I had to have 4 characters? Can I seriously not even be Emmy? I can't. Okay. I guess we'll double M it. Okay, we'll double M it today. Now I feel like some sort of movie award. Or daytime Emmys. I'm a soap award. Melisandre? No, I'm not making Melisandre. Alright, so let's just go in. And let's run around. Okay, so people actually want to see the cash shop. No guild, no last played, no anything. That's right, let's just start. Recommended classes. Wait. Oh, wow, they're actually breaking up which classes by action and standard mode. Huh. Alright, we're just gonna go from there. Ceremonium loves. Could you pick Archer or will? Oh, there is no Archer available right now. Now this is the closed beta, so it's not the open beta build. I can't tell you if it's going to be open beta build. Wow, that sounds extremely awkward. Okay, that's. Oh, I forgot about this bunny, man. Look at the loading bunny. That thing sneaks up on you at night. You know, it would be kind of frightening. Starbucks says I can't play this, only Tor. Wizard is actually the only one I've played so far, so that's just what I'm going to stick with. Oh, hello, Raven Man. So, let me guess. Come up to...
I'm getting you out of here. With any luck, they haven't moved the princess yet.
Yay! Alright. Did I actually pick that as a starting outfit? I could have picked one of the others. That would have been a bummer. Alright, follow this dude.
Grab a weapon. You're no good to me unarmed.
Grab a weapon. I'm taking a weapon.
This way.
This way. Keep my weapon ready. Keep my weapon ready.
I'll get this gate open. See if you can break that lock.
Over here!
Wait, break what lock? Oh, that lock. Sure! Wow, that was difficult.
You're safe. I hope we can say the same for the princess.
Wow, I do some interesting little hip dancing while I stand with my weapon at the ready. Reminds me of Greece.
Crabby.
Prison break! That seems to happen a lot.
The doors are locked. More guards coming this way. Get that door open. We need to keep moving.
Okay. Activate both. Oh, it didn't give me the activate until I went through the cutscene. One. Two. Beat him off! Beat him off! Now help him defeat the guards. Whoops, I forgot. You can actually move while shooting! That throws me off. Yeah, flame bursts! Flame on! Emmy, can you please show the controls? I'd like to know if mouse vertical can be inverted. Yes, let me get through this little intro thingamo whatever, guys. And as soon as we pop out of this, we'll take a look at controls. We'll take a look at the shop. Because I don't think this thing pauses for me. I don't know. Rhino, Rhino Man. I'm going to torch you, Rhino Man. Oh, look. Hey, there's a person here. Should we help them? Can we help him? Apparently not yet.
Tortoise, just hold on.
Hold on, dude. Oh, yeah. So he gets the credit for rescuing you. Okay, I see how.
Where's the princess?
I'm sorry. I failed. Rondo took her.
Rondo. Ooh, that's pretty.
We were taking the princess to a prophet. She was supposed to study Allura's relic to unlock its powers. The rain should have masked our tracks, but the Frost Guard knew exactly where we were.
Seen any of this. Alright, yeah, let's get through the intro and I will show all the options. I'll show it all. Hey! You hurt the horse! Time to get that right. Oh! Wait, but where's the princess? Ouch. Okay, he is sweet looking. I like him. Rawr. You're not.
This is the power you sold yourself.
Oh, horsey.
Rondo, stay away from the princess.
Stay down, Tortoise. I'll be sure to make note of your bravery.
I didn't even see the princess in there. Oh, there she is. Oh! There she goes.
Come, princess. We have business.
Yeah, like those words are...
I won't let you take her!
Yeah, that usually doesn't end well.
Damn it. We need to get word to the king.
I Okay, alright. So, no. Don't run anywhere yet, people. Let's, okay. Alt key to move mouse.
Running out of time.
Dude, no! We don't want to... They want to see controls. Can we, like, finish this? Okay. We're finishing. We're escaping! Holy crud. Her lungs... Her arms are a little too long. It's only gonna be a day. It's only gonna
Wait.
Be...
I
see a presence.
Mutiny humans, your parole has been denied.
Oh, he needs to brush his teeth. Alright. So if you want to do action mode, what did it say? Alt. Oh, that didn't last very long.
Quick! We have to break that stone!
Well, if I picked up my weapon- oh, and I've never seen it before, why would I want to skip it? I don't exactly think that's smart. Whoa, hey! Back off! Whee! Oh, does it want me to change my target? Am I supposed to be changing my target now? Yes. Warden Stone. Oh, ow. Have a little light up your nose. And a little fire. The Warden Rex. No, it's not impossible. You're going down, 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 down. Alright, can we be done with this now? I want to show up. Oh, I guess not. The Prison of Agony Stables. Alright, maybe they'll take a break in here. Or maybe we'll go to a cutscene.
That was faster than I expected.
Oh. Yeah, so much for a break here.
The door won't hold.
Uther says, guys, do not believe this game. Rhinos are not evil. All right, we're going to go look at options now. See?
No. We're getting out of here.
Oh crud. No, we're not. Okay. The Pegasus is mine.
This way.
Woohoo!
Shit.
Oh yeah.
That door won't hold them for long.
Okay, that's really pretty. I assume I get to fly now, right? Are they all coming? Where's everybody else? Oh. Apparently I took off flying too soon and I had to drop and then do this again and follow all the little lines. Shh, silly MJ just keeps causing trouble. And faster, faster! Wow. Okay, now their mounts are rendering, at least one is. Okay, that's a pretty sunset. Do, 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 do. We're still escaping. We're escaping. They're waiting for me. They're. Did I lose them? Oh, there we go. Fly away. Wait, did the mounts just poof? Okay, I think we're through that little intro. Yes! Wait, to summon another player, you actually summon them to you? All right, so let's take a look now at all the options, all the setups, all the stuff that we've got available to us as soon as we load in. Loading, loading, loading. Okay, more cutscene. We're gonna non-cutscene here in a minute.
You're taking us over Bakar Forest?
Yes, sir. It's not an official route, but it should save time.
If we're lucky.
Yeah, that didn't look lucky. Ow. Ow. Ow!
Enemy attack!
Wow, those are some big honking arrows. Oh. Oh, poor little flying thing. Ouch. All right. Break with the stuff. All right, here we go. Finally, system stuff. All right, so we want... Oh, you've got customized AI. What the heck? Customized UI. All right, settings. Let's see what kind of settings we've got. All right, so let's see. plenty of key bindings. So you got that. Let's see, what... Wow, now I gotta remember what all everybody was asking. Invert the mouse, isn't that one of the ones we were looking at? Party member names, taming, view range, camera speed, height. Wait, you can move the camera height? Okay. Controls, social, combat info, showing the damage, show healing. Other, left click to move, loot cursor. Quest monster marker, system messages, crosshair colors. Well, this is nice. This is nice for people who might have a little bit of color blindness or something. They've got other colors they can check out. All right. Weren't we looking for an invert? Did I not see? Oh, we've got tilt during flight. Okay, I totally want that. Mouse sensitivity, view range, camera speed. Am I missing? Wow, you guys, so many things were being talked about. So, I should have totally picked the other starter outfit, but not an important thing. So, let's see. Trying to catch up on everything you guys have said. Woo! So yeah, this is the test server in closed beta testing. I do not see an invert mouse unless I'm totally missing it. All right, let's check out sound. Seem okay to me. Playing background. I like to do that. Graphics. What do we have? Borderless. Brightness. Resolution's already set. Preset general graphics. Let's move this puppies high and see if it'll... will not be applied until you restart the game. So these were kind of middle of the road graphics, it looks like. Prison break, objective complete. Alright, cash shop. We wanted to look at that, right? Here we go. Here is the cash shop. And wow, that is not something I can personally read. Sorry, guys. I do not know this language at all. The shop sells packages. It sells elans. It sells fortune boxes. It sells items. And it sells costumes. But there's nothing in any of these yet. And I can't read any of that. So, hopefully that tells you guys something, shows you something. Sorry. What do you have here? Oh, storage, cash inventory, event boxes, gift boxes. You've got information, We've got, oh, so your bestiary, as you tame and find all these different animals and stuff, they are highlighted. You can have them as a mount, and you can get a special item and turn them into a pet, and then you can get another one to have as a mount again. So don't accidentally turn your super, super rare mount into a pet unless you really mean to, because you cannot turn it back into a mount. So that also has, I have no familiars. I have none. Guilds, raids, PvP, and social. Alright, that seems to be what we've got on all this. Let's see. Disable inspect cell setting added. I did not see that. Oh yeah, make sure you're in tame mode. I've got to go get tame mode. Alright. Woo, wow, lots of chat, guys. Should have had somebody in here keeping track of all the chat. Do you not have to do tutorial to get the cape? Oh, I don't know. Let's see. Oh, you guys are talking to each other about what packs you want to buy. Not following direction. Yeah, I... Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Get my first mount. Yeah, basically, we need to... Yeah, I did not see a way to invert the mouse, but this is a closed beta one, so I can't tell you if it's going to be in there. Prison break complete. Yarg. So we get the dragon cape, a designer bag, and a recall stone. We don't have to pick one of them, do we? We get them all. Yeah. And we've got to go find Crow.
Finally up.
Confirm.
We have to get out of here.
Yes, we have to get out of here. But first, I want to put my cool cape on. Look at me. I have a cape. What else do I have? Oh, a recall stone and a designer bag. A bag with 24 slots. Yes! 24 slot me! Yeah! Alright, so get through tech screens if you want too fast.
Are you okay?
Any quests come with you guys? Because I don't really want to...
We need more help. Are you okay?
We're survivors. Yes, that's good.
We need
good.
More help. Are you okay?
Lost ring.
These people need aid.
Whatever. I don't need aid. I need a pet. Need a pet. Give me pet. Talk to Crow. All right. Let's find Crow. Dirty crows. Oh, hey, he was behind us. Ha! The crow dude. Oh.
Another night, huh?
That's actually his name, huh?
You okay? No broken bones or missing teeth.
Getting our bearings, yes. That's awesome.
Rena needs medicine for the wounded.
Contain potion bottles.
Must be something nearby.
Really? No! Oh, wait, wait. Where's the tame? There's actions and stuff. I don't think he's tameable. Curses! It used to be a little window down here that told you whether it was tameable or not. Well, let's just shoot him.
Thracia, Parah, Zygmunt, Hintia.
Oh, nice. I have looted something. A noble spirit. Do. How many character slots? Someone asked about the graphics, if they could be higher. I was already in graphics, guys. Hold on. My chat seems to not be scrolling, so chat is a little far behind here. Oh, when you turn mounts into stuff to make for your gear, no, I don't believe you can change those back either. Oh. When can you download the client? I don't know, guys. Wait, why do we have burning wood? Can we blow burning wood up? Guess we can't. I would assume if you're going to be, if you can get in on the head start that starts on Wednesday, the open beta head start, then you'll be able to download on at least Wednesday morning. That would be my guess. I don't exactly have insider information on that. Oh my goodness. Still more things. Daddy, so all the people wondering, it does not, the founder stuff does not start until Wednesday. This is closed beta. There will also be changes in between closed and open. So I can't tell you exactly what those are going to be. Hopefully their shop is not completely empty. That point. Alright. I'm done with that. I just want to tame something. Alright, let's go get the... potion bottle. Is he gonna aggro me? No. He's just gonna stand there. Okay. Hey. Of course me and my taming. Hello, pets, mounts. That's like the best part of this... any game. Best part of any game. Oh, talk to Reyna. Where are you? Here you are. I bring you, okay? Goodies. Yes, medical needs.
See if you can help the injured.
Treat the wounded.
Okay? Okay. We need more help.
Treat the wounded. Where did the wounded go? There's one. Oh, look! And he's sparkling now.
You saved my life.
What? I can't tame till I get to town? Ugh! No! We must hurry to town then. We must quickly, quickly get to town.
I thought I was done for.
Talk to Crow. He's back here. You know, I could have swore I remembered last time that shift actually made me go faster, and it's not working this time. A ferocious boar. There we go. Did you guys see it? Ferocious boar, passive. There we go. Feral boar, common, passive. There's my little window I was looking for. Yeah, but you guys have to remember that your chat kind of scrolls fast, and you're on a completely different screen as the game.
Foreman is battling back the flames from our crash. See if you can help him.
Yeah. Run and help, run and help. Only thing I know about crafting for this game is the turning mounts into pieces that you could put in your gear. That's the only crafting I know about. But... don't run away from me.
For every fire I put out, two more spring up in its place.
Right.
Fill that bucket, quickly!
Fill what bucket? Wait. Oh, bucket. There we go. Yes, now put out the fires, right?
Put out, two more spring up in its place. We can't let the fire take our supplies, too.
What, can I put out a fire? Go me. Woohoo! Be polite, you'll never know when you need someone's help.
For every fire I put out, two more
spring up in its place. You said that already.
Tortoise is just down the path. Hurry.
Zygmunt! Hera!
Kill the feral boars. Hotkey skills. I think I can figure out hotkey skills. Oh, don't forget to hotkey your new skills. Oh, I have new skills? Go me. Okay. Blink. Oh, this is a fun one. Drag the new skill. Dragging not working. Arg! Arg! Okay. Well, apparently drag is not working. Fine. Fine, we'll go without blink right now. Just be that way. Come on. Talk fast. Talk fast. Talk fast. Yes.
We can't let the forest burn down.
Equip new gear. Yay, alright. Let's run, let's run! Let's get closer to town. Oh, what's over here? Ugh! Oh, yeah, we'll go this way. Oh, blink is a passive skill. Oh. That's not the one I thought it was. Okay. Sorry, Red Fox. So, basically, ooh, I've got Ice Fang. That's a new one. That one's passive, so, oh, level that up. Nice. Oh. Lots of copper! We'll have to see if I'm actually doing the head start or not. I haven't decided.
A wolf pack without a leader is nothing more than a bunch of dogs. There you are. Foxes with a taste for human blood cannot be allowed to roam our kingdom.
Foxes with a taste of human blood! Oh, hey, she's got a quest.
I came here to find mushrooms, not a war. Sometimes I wonder if I should have gone in too familiar. I came here to find mushrooms, not a war. I could really use those samples.
CM Cuddlewings, notice me, senpai. Yeah, I wasn't even thinking about the fact that I didn't have Icewing on my bar. So, if you guys make a wizard, remember to actually get Icefang on when you start. Interesting that the loot pops up kind of at your feet. You don't have to run to the mob. I mean, that's nice. Well, it's not dying as quickly as I thought it should. Alright, what do we We already gathered herbs. We don't need to know that. This is terrible. I'm not going to get far enough to actually be able to really tame much. I think I may have to do the head start, man. What do we need? One more foxtail. Defeat the Grey Wolf Alpha. Well, where's he at? Way back here, I guess. Whoa. Oh, wow. He's not aggro. Okay. I'll just run by. You just want the book to tame the spider. Oh, yeah. It's all right. We want to kill the alpha now. Wow, that's looking a little more painful. It's really weird because it kind of sounds like she's speaking Russian. Some of the words almost sound like words I know. Bombs. So the alpha wolf collects bombs. Really? Interesting. Alright, so yes, folks are asking stuff about open beta. I'm going to throw in a link for you, which I can't apparently do and walk at the same time. Let's see if I get the link working. There is the open beta celebration event. Woot woot. We gotta kill another little fox. It says Zygmunt. I expected to say Freud. It head start starts on Wednesday. You're like asking the exact second of the day that it starts because it's already been announced. It's starting Wednesday.
Get this news to the Dragon Knights now.
I came here to find Muslims, not a war. Sometimes I wonder if I should have gone into familiar stuff.
Wait. We want to go this way. That's right. No more quests. I shall ignore no more quests. Or I shall ignore all quests. Whatever. Edit the UI. We don't want to edit the UI right now. We don't care about no UI. We go to town. Or Dragon Knight Station. Is that close enough to town? Can we pretend that that's town? Oh, don't. Please don't make me go shoot. I wouldn't like that. Meet Crow. Hey, Crow.
The smell will never come out.
The smell may never come out.
Princess. Set this transit shrine as your recall location. You can warp back here anytime.
Recall here. Okay. What shrine? That shrine? That shrine. Let's just get to the whole mount part. Set recall. Go me! I'm so smart.
Disgusting creatures, pigs.
You've taken on a great burden.
Can I try the action camera mode?
I'm asking you to assist.
Yeah. All right, action camera. Let's go ahead and. Where are you, action? Frame rate. No limit. Let's try that. Okay. Hang on. Action. Action mode. There you go, guys. I'm supposed to be doing something. Familiar researcher! Yes! That sounds promising. We want to talk to her. Where's she at? Where is she? Out there? Haha. Yarg! Yes! Mount! Give me mount.
Good to meet you.
Yes.
I'll make sure you know how to tame a familiar, even if it killed.
Yeah! We're gonna tame! So exciting. Horse time and get the power to tame the sky whale. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Run, you jump on, you have to be clicking the buttons when they come up. It's a little mini game on the screen. Oh, whoa, cutting remark on the boyfriends there. See what the animal needs, then react. Spurs in the gut, probably not exactly what it needs, right?
May the blessings of Alora be with you.
Wait.
Good to meet you. I'll make sure you know how to tame a familiar. Let's see what you can do.
Alright, so it's on 5. Alright. Sorry, sneak up. Jump on. D. There we go. Nothing else is lighting up. Wow, they're magically appearing at my feet. Pretty much. So yeah, you can tame. All right, when you come over, you mouse over something. See, it'll tell you whether or not you can tame something, whether it's possible. Some are not, but most items, critters, many critters are actually tameable. Now, I do not have, there's a certain scroll you need to turn it into a pet. So now we've got one, and you get that little scroll thing, you turn into a pet, and it's not as big as it is as a mount, so it would be a little one running alongside you. If I had one, I would totally show you guys. Oh, what's this? Next. It's next skill. So yes, and these mounts actually do level up with you. So Spooty, you turn the unicorn into your pet. Do you have a pet scroll? Do I have a pet scroll? Did they give me one? I did not, but I need to put that on. Bandages, mana potions. Maybe I'll put a health potion down here on the health bar. Oh, I'm on the taming bar right now. Interesting thing, when you are mounted, things are not always the same. I know when you're mounted in the air, no matter what weapons you use, it changes your weapons. We were using a crossbow and a spear, maybe? I'm trying to remember back what we had, but you didn't have your regular weapons when you're fighting on the back. All right, let's see if I can tame another one. Failed to mount. I wonder if I have to turn it into a pet before I... Oh, there we go. Running amok! Amok, 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 amok! Roar! So now I've got one for I can have as a mount, and one I can have as a pet. And I could just, like, tame them all, and then nobody else can have any! Wait, what? So yeah, you come down here, and you check it out, and I've got two of them. One's a level 4, one's a level 1. And you check out the bestiary. I should have, actually, one thing. Yep! One thing unlocked in here. Woohoo! Now, as you level, you get more taming points. Your taming points reset. You only have so many taming points. So you can't run up and tame some gigantic thing if you've used all your taming points for your level. So I'm actually not sure how many taming points I have, but... Rawr! We has a thing... Is there a tiny unicorn? Can you tame it and ride on the tiny unicorn? Well, if you turn the unicorn into a pet, it will make it tiny, but then you can't ride it, no. Is there one that's smaller out there in the world? I don't know. There's like, how many hundreds did they say were out there? So...
Don't worry about the princess. We won't get back to Hakanis without breaking that barrier. Talk to Cullahan.
Ah, yes, and you are limited on how many...
What do you want? What in their he's name do they want with my hammer, anyway?
The boar walked in the station on its own, already cooked. He was plump and delicious. A pre-cooked boar?
My skills
are wasted
here. That's
actually kind of frightening. So, yeah, you... Let's see, familiars. You've only got so many slots. You can get more. You have to buy, earn, whatever. And that is the max you can have. So, you gotta start. You let some go. You keep some. Wow, lots of quests in here suddenly. I do not think I would eat the pre-cooked animal that walks into a camp. You know what, Incognitas? I would tend to agree with you. That would kind of frighten me a little bit. What is the biggest mount in the game? Like a giant or a troll? I don't know, but I've seen things start to gear towards getting you up in the sky. I've seen some pretty big dragons. Oh, Sit wants me to show you guys collections, so I already did, though. But I don't know if there was a specific thing in here you guys wanted to see. So you've got here, these are just the forest animals, then you've got different sections. The highlands, the sea... Things are better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Been the Sunday slave away. Oh, that's actually, most of them look, there we go. Oh, click the, The golden Leku? Use this item to make it your familiar. Mount the terrible pulud. Ah, must find. I only have one, so I need to find the hatchling. I need to find a chakai and a firebeak. Yeah, so these are, if you get through the collection, then you, I totally want this guy. So I gotta find all of these. I've gotta find all of these because I want this guy. He looks cute! Tame the three bears. Ah. Shall we just go on the hunt of more things to tame? Oh, now, so there are things that take special conditions to tame in here. It's not necessarily just jump on something's back. And trust me, when you're flipping flying around in the sky and trying to jump from one flying mount's back to another, you don't land on the animal very often. There are some things, there was one where you had to actually, you could only mount it if you were up over the top, like on a ridge. And you had to jump down from the ridge. That's the only way you could get on and try to tame that one. They have different conditions. There are some that have items that you'll need to find or see. Like, see right here, unable to tame. Do you guys see that down here on the screen? Wait, as soon as I... Unable to tame, hostile. Let's go find a bear. Actually, I think we're just going into... See if you can sneak around here. Nope, they actually built it to the side. That's an outpost. I don't see any bears over there. Some elites need an item to drop to be in your inventory. Yeah. Oh, yeah, then if it fails, you don't tame, your item is gone. Ooh, is he tameable? Black wolf is tameable! Wait, where'd he go? Oh, really interesting thing. Oh, crud, I missed it! Sorry, not gonna talk, because I'll totally miss. Oh, my fail button is looking really high. No! Ack! So, interesting fact. You can't... Oh, crud. Where's that health thing? Oh, shoot! I didn't make it back. Regular revival. Oh, death counter! We must bring up the death counter. The death counter has been fed. Oh, look at this. We gotta move the death counter a little bit. It seems. Nope, not new tab. Come here, death counter. There we go. So. Alright. So, yeah, I should have actually gotten this down on my bar. A really neat thing when you're taming here that I haven't seen in other places that is really cool to me. So I actually tamed a bear while it was being attacked and attacking something else. You can do that. You just have to tame before it gets killed. All right, we're going back for that wolf, man. Going back for that wolf. Yeah, this is not even the top graphics. It was about mid-range and I'd need to restart the client in order to, I guess, be high. I think it looks really nice. Alright. Watch. Is the wolf almost dead? No, he's not. Okay, so watch this. Oh. Oops. That was... Alright. See? Now the trick is you need to make sure you tame it before they kill it. Oh crud, that was not the A. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh no! No! Wow, that black wolf is still going pretty good though, so we're gonna try again. Oh. Oh, he's running away. No! No! Well, so you can try to tame it while it's being attacked. If it turns around, if a hostile animal turns around and attacks you, it doesn't mean it's going to break the tame, which is awesome. Okay. Let's try this better this time. Come on, come on. Gimme Wolfie. No, come on. Arg! No! Curses! Oh man, his health is going down a whole lot faster this time. Let's see if I can... Whoops. Alright, let's try this again. Oh! Never mind. Alright. That's it. I need a wolf, man! Need a wolf. Alright. You're mine this time! Mine! Now the thing is the little game up there is not, yeah! It's random. I mean, it could do a lot of things. It could do almost nothing. Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah, I am totally happy now. I don't care if these wolves are non-elite babies. It's a cute wolf. I like it. Paul, you don't have to damage the mob before taming it, and I'd rather not, so there. but if you're gonna be rude, actually, in chat, you know, you're gonna get, you know, muzzled, so. I do happen to be a stubborn person, so that, I wasn't gonna give up. Yeah! Well, that's an interesting way to ride. Huh. That's cool. Does naming your mount cost something, or can you rename them so as often as you want? You know what? I know you could do it the first time. I never tried to actually... You've got change name! Oh, you need more Elans. Would you like to purchase more? So, apparently it does cost to change the name. So... Well, there you go. Now you have your answer. I think you can change it as many times as you want. Oh gosh, I'm still in taming mode? What the heck? Stop with the taming mode. Well, now we know we can change the name. I'm gonna be sad because next time I have to turn around and get another one. Now see, I want to make one a pet, but I don't know how or where you would even... I mean, I think you could buy those scrolls or you find them or whatever, but considering the shop doesn't even have anything in it that makes any sense to any of us, that's not gonna work. Wow. Alright, let's go for a ride. It'd be really fun if we could come across a flying mount. That would be pretty cool. Spooty Man, you end up eating a lot of mounts and absorbing their delicious souls into gems to upgrade your armor. That is true. So you could sit there and actually tame a whole bunch of those, then turn them into armor pieces, armor gems, stick in your armor, upgrade your armor. It's glowing. Four taming points. But it's glowing. It's glowing. Oh. That didn't work. Reselect the target. Aha! I am on the glowy joey! Glowy, glowy joey. Yeah, once I got this skill down, there was no hope. There was no hope of me doing anything else in this game. So many familiars in the world, tame the ones that catch your eye. I did! It's mine! Now, let's see. I have a glowy joey! Don't waste your taming points for it yet. There's a quest for it to be tamed. That doesn't matter because this is going down in a day. The server is going to close down tomorrow, so there's no point in me holding back on anything. Wolves, red fox. You can see that you can't tame the foxes. Ooh, there's a gate over here. Let's go into it. Certainly nothing bad would happen, right? I've just entered a solo story instance. Okay! That was not intentional, but... What have we got here? What's all this info? More skills. Taming. Nothing else. All right, well, here we go. So, is this something you guys think you'd want to see more often streaming? Because I can, and then we'd have a real character. I'm a real character! As opposed to right now, which is not a real character. She's only a one-day baby. And then she's going away. Emmy will cease to be. Okay, big glowy thing in the floor. Everybody knows to go stand on a big glowy thing in the floor, right? Tallyhood wants more SWG streams. You know what? Wait, F to pick up loot? What loot? I didn't see any loot. Was there loot? Did I pass loot? You put your right joey in, you put your right joey out. You put your right joey in and you jump them all about. Oh, that didn't... What's it do? Run through all of them? Probably, I guess, a quest maybe was going to tell me to come in here or something. I just kind of charge it in anyway. Writers and SWG and more Tor. That's what Starbuck wants. Well, I am looking at definitely... Oh, look. Unable to tame. What a shame.
I freeze. I tell you, freeze.
Ew, I wish I could pick up that wand. It looks nice. So we had one mob in here. Probably was supposed to talk to and make friends with that guy now. How am I playing? This is closed beta. I am on the test server. So that's why I haven't been too picky about how many taming points I use or anything of that sort, because we're just poking through, giving you guys a little bit of a peek of what's going on for the... Oops. Can I swim? Ah, I can swim. Can't go underwater, but... There we go. You protect the holy grounds. You're not doing a very good job, because I'm here. Oh dear. He is already dead. Well, yeah, I think there was probably some quests and stuff I was supposed to get in order to come in here. I've kind of spoiled it. Glitch, I'm not sure you can download the game yet. I don't think you can download it today. I can't tell you for absolute sure. But I do know that literally when I went from the tour one that I was on to this one, the closed beta, I actually had to uninstall my last client and install this client. So I am pretty sure that I am going to have to uninstall this client and then install the open beta. Luckily, that whole Comcast cap thing has been improved. Yeah, so it does open on July 6th. If you have a Founders Pack, you will be able to get in starting on Wednesday. So you get a week head start. And I'm starting to lean towards wanting a head start now. the combat may not, I mean, I'm not big, it, aerial combat, the game is really focused a lot on that, so I'm never a big person for combat in games anyway. I mean, that's not what brings me to a game, so I can kind of take it or leave it or whatever, but just the, you'd think that I was totally into Pokemon or something, and I don't know why I wasn't, because to be honest, okay, How do I make sure I get the one I want out? Wolf. There we go. When you die, you suffer from dire wounds. Talk to a mender to cure them. Oh, okay. I don't want to talk to a mender. I want to just wander right now and show people stuff. Oh, like, furry boar can be tamed. So you can get a furry boar mount if you want. I still have some taming points. I probably can do that. But ooh, let's go check out the tree. Oh, drag the wolf to the skill box. Ah, yeah, you know, I should do that. Wolfie. Joey. Wait. There we go. Woohoo! A surprise blossom? Sunsap blossom. Oh, hey! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That's owie, 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 owie. Oh! Ouch! Dude, heal me.
Rest here and sure. Forget about your pain.
I do not have any dire wounds. Failing in battle, enduring
Whenever
injuries.
You need
okay.
Me, I will be here.
Just call on me, Emmy, when you need a heal. Ah! There we go. Now we're on the right mount again. Oh, yes! Nom 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 nom. Death count 2! Death counter, he eats today. Alright, there's the furry boars. There's the glowy joeys. Dun 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 dun. Death counter always wins, you guys. You know, there are a bunch of new viewers today, so you guys should see if you can convince them of the grandness of the death counter, because maybe they don't like it. Maybe they'll be like, hey, I think MJ should put old death counter out to pasture. Is it normal for the crosshairs to shake like that? How are they shaking? I guess I wasn't paying attention. I pay attention to chat and then all goes bad. That's really pretty in there. And Steph wants to eat my face off if I go in there. It'd be really cool if we could find something tameable out here with wings. Of course, I don't think I could ride a little tree fairy. She looks a little bit small. Oh! She looks, she's hostile. I don't wanna... Okay, maybe we won't go play with the tree fairies. What does it say? Use a familiar energy potion for something? My familiar doesn't need more energy. I guess he does. He got tired. He had to go rest. So the whole, yeah, use an energy, you know, thing for your mount. Guess it's a thing. Bill says the death counter will never die. Passive. Unable to tame. Yeah, MJ's just looking for stuff to tame. Who cares about quests, man? No, he's hostile. So this is what we've looked at so far. So where else can you go? You've kind of wandered all over this whole little map part area. Ooh, look at that. I'm giving you guys a little cheat map of the different dungeons. Runes of Matron. Alright, let's go back to areas. We know the forest. Run, forest, run! Ooh, that looks like fun. That looks like a neat place to start checking out. And then here's the whole sea. Where are we actually at? I'm not sure where we're at. And here's the whole world. I got the whole world in my map. I got the whole wide world in my map. Founders level a bit faster and have the head start. Oh, well, yeah. Founders will be in the game a week before everybody else. That is definitely a head start. That's not a 1 day, a 2 day, even a 3 day. You have the entire week head start. So, yeah. Founders definitely. Look at that. Look at that sun. All right, let's go back out of action mode now that you guys have seen that a little bit. Settings. Where are you, action mode? Oh, we can make yellow crosshairs. We can make... I'm not a fan of crosshairs, period, actually. Crud. Now I gotta figure out... I gotta remember where it is. There we go. Standard. auto combo mold. Mold. Sure, let's do that. Why not? Just for fun. Yes, there are combos in this game. So those happen in the middle of fighting as well. Obviously, we haven't been seen much because, well, we don't exactly have a whole lot of combat under our belts right now. But we do have two unicorns, a wolf, and a glowy Joey. So I call that a total win. Tainted sapling. All right, let's start. Can I kill a tainted sapling? Am I capable of killing a tainted sapling? Oh. Except, oh dear. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is not going well for me. Oh. Yes! I beat the fairy. Now the question is, does another one pop out? Because if it does, I'm dead. Burn the tainted tree! Burn, baby, burn! Wow, it's resisting a lot. Atene! Hala! Cha-cha-cha! That target is already dead. Cool. I killed a tainted tree. Less taint. More tree. Let's see. Dodge projectile. Oh, I can dodge, I suppose. People are expecting me to, like, actually play a character that's going to die in a day. Or maybe I was just trying to feed the death counter. Go through the ruins to get to the main city. Ah, okay. Alright. There is a barrier you have to get rid of to get out of this area. Questing would have been nice, at least for this area. Well, that's true, guys. But, I mean, wait. F to pick up loot? I didn't... Is that just a random thing? Because there was no loot here. Basically, we're actually already half an hour over our stream time, but I'm still going because, you know, hey, taming, it's been fun. Yeah, there you go, Guan's like, oh, never mind, yeah, go ahead, feed the death counter, num num. Woo. I was going to try to stream this again on Wednesday, but it will be down because the head start will be starting, so basically... I won't be able to do that. Maybe I will stream the head start and then I will actually try to be a little pickier on what I tame. It's going to be really hard because I'm going to see something. I'm going to be like, oh, that's so cool. I got to go get it. But yeah, let's bring Joey out. A glowy Joey. Okay. Oh dear. That's right. Okay, off the mount. I can't get off the mount. I do not remember. No! Do I have attacky skills for my mount yet? Because, you know. That might be important. Taming, no. Thank you. That's not helpful. I need attacky skills. I want to attack. But you notice you start off with a decent chunk, so we have 100 taming points to start off with. Or at least at level 4, what we're at. So... Bio, there is a customized UI option. That's right. We did not look at that one too much, you guys, but let's go ahead and we'll do that. So, here we go. System, customize UI. Here you go. Rearrange the elements how you want. If you're tired of the game tips in your face, system messages, target info. Maybe you like your target info to be a little more there. Quest, I don't know. Pretty much questing. Player buff list. I would totally put that over here. War report. I don't even know what that is for. Quick slots. Hey, let's put those up here. And my alerts, maybe there. And oh, maybe I'll put a cast bar there and familiar skills here and my experience bar right in the middle of the screen. So yeah, here's all the editing UI stuff you can actually do. So yeah, we'll reset the we'll reset to default right there. All right, 100 per day, and yes, unless you use lumens to buy more. Well, actually, if that has changed since my last tour, when I toured, it was as you leveled, your points reset. So maybe that's not the case anymore. Maybe that's something that they have changed. When I did my first tour and was running around on the dragon and stuff, it was announced by the devs at that point during the tour that it would reset as you leveled. So you just need to get another level. But if you're only getting 100 a day, ooh, wow, yeah. Oh, look, a tree fairy. I want to be a tree fairy. I want to be a tree fairy. Can I please? Can I? Oh, war report for your guild going to war. Yes. And Starbuck, you've earned a founder's badge. What? Implement UI scaling. Oh, that would be nice. I would love to make... Well, can I make this smaller? Oh, so here's something else actually too. So there are different channels. So there might be more people in one of the different channels. That is something. I didn't meet up with my group because I was in the wrong channel once. Yeah. You can make the map go away. You can make that go away. I would prefer to be able to make these much smaller, personally. So UI scaling. Let's see if we can find that anywhere. I think it's just the customized UI there. Is there anything else? So, graphics. Hide characters. So in towns and dungeons, you can hide the other characters. What? I didn't see you bleeding on the floor, okay? I'm sorry. Next time you heal. Let's see, vertical sync, monitor frequency and screen refresh interval, turning it off improves performance, show FPS. Starting at level 7, you no longer receive the goddess's blessing. Ooh, okay, fine. I've got draw distance up, whatever. Nope, I guess I don't really see any UI scaling. That would be nice, though. It does let you change camera height, though. What if I make the camera height up? Oh, well, hey, that is something interesting. Or how low can it go? How low can you go? Oh, mount butt, basically. Camera speed. Yeah, we don't want mount butt. We're gonna move that up a little bit. And there is no first person, by the way, which I learned. So, there we go. Well, there you go, guys. That is a little bit of a look in Riders of Icarus. I think Icarus is what the devs were saying. I think I was the one who was saying it wrong. So you got to take a quick look at taming. These, of course, lower level ones are easier to tame. They don't have a lot of the special... Okay, can we... Yeah, let's stop with that. A lot of this, the special needs, so you don't have to have added items in your inventory. We didn't need to jump off a cliff and try to land on the back. Some of these are going to be interesting. I'm excited for this because it does look nice. Like I said, I'm not a stickler on as far as however combat works. So I know we didn't get to look at a whole lot of combat. We did take a peek at between the standard and the action mode a little bit. Tamed a few animals and fed the death counter just a little bit. So that's it. If you guys get a Founder's Pack, you'll be able to access the game starting this Wednesday, so that's 2 days from now. If not, open beta does begin on July 6th, so you're going to have to wait a week. You will probably be behind the people that are already there, and I'm sure there will be some people flying dragons around or something, because, you know, some people are just quick at stuff like that. I want to thank all of you so much for coming in and joining me today. Of course, if you want to learn more about the game, that, you know, maybe you want to play it, maybe you just want to keep watching it, go check out massivelyop.com. We have articles on it there. We have the new trailer that they just introduced today, and also a bunch of new critters that they put in that could be mounts. And obviously, we weren't high enough to go find any of those right now. Although a couple of them were the collections, so maybe I would have found them if I had a little bit more than one day. One more day. You can also check out the OPTV schedule. That is right there on the front page, lower right-hand side. You might have to scroll a little bit. That tells you what we are streaming, when we are streaming, who is streaming. You'll notice that Larry and Bree are sneaking some streams in there once in a while. It might look a little empty right now because we are about to start plugging all the streams in for the week. I was waiting to see if I was going to do the head start for this game. Maybe I will. Maybe you'll see me in here on Wednesday night, so be sure to check out the schedule for that. And this Saturday is the destruction of the world for the MOP ARC server. So if you guys want to be a part of that, then you want to own a Giga, you want to have Gigas going wild, you know, just think of singing and the youth gone wild. I can't believe I did not sing so much today. This is absolutely crazy. So like and follow the channel if you also want to get notifications whenever we're going live, but check the schedule there on the site. You can also send notes to me and stuff via Twitter. There's also Twitter for MOP. You can check that out and keep up on things, guys, so that you don't miss what's going on with the gaming universe. Thanks so much. I hope you all have a fantastic Monday. And yes, I used fantastic and Monday in the same sentence. Deal with it. May it be good and great and grand. And if nothing else, may it get over soon. Take care, folks, and I'll see you later in game.